so basically, it's part three, by the way, if you don't know the title. Okay, so basically, how I checked it out, I tasted a noodle, and if it's crunchy, it's not good, but if it's, like, kind of soft and squishy like normal noodles are, it's perfect. And also, you have to stir it around and make sure there's no noodles on the side of the the bottom of the pan. And you can't have the handle be facing this way or anything or any way that a person is standing, because if you like reach up to grab something and then you put your hand out, it could catapult the hot water into your face, and then you could get burned. And
turn it all the way off. Yep.
I'm gonna turn it all off. And yes, see you on part four.